Good evening. Victoria's been hit by wild weather with intense storms sweeping across the state this afternoon. The thunderstorms were accompanied by heavy rain, flash flooding, strong winds and huge hailstones. More from Penelope Lish.
Diving into two seasons in an afternoon. A rainbow shining on Melbourne's CBD, no match for the clouds that rolled in. Ascot resembling the high country under a blanket of hail as ominous skies swirled over Bendigo.
That's a funnel. Oh my God, it actually is.
Clouds forming as the thunderstorm blew through, bringing with it hailstones the size of golf balls.
Look at the size of this!
On the golf greens, play was put on ice. The flash hailstorm sounding the alarm. Steve and Christine Gaunt trapped inside their Bendigo home, helpless as five cars and their caravan were pelted.
It was quite scary, actually. Yeah. It was just came down with such force.
The pounding was just overflowing, it was like a waterfall. Even punched holes through the skylights in the garage.
Many of those storms became severe across the western districts of Melbourne, with flash flooding and large to giant-sized hail observed in Bendigo. Actually had reports of 5 to 6 centimetre hail. So that is definitely giant-sized hail.
Bendigo bowlers narrowly avoided a complete washout. At Bridgewater, trying to keep cars under cover was no match for the ice from the sky. White Hills lived up to its name, a white footy field full of hail, cancelling the afternoon game. A spectacle best watched undercover at Woolsthorpe, while streets flooded at Craigieburn, water climbing up cars at Croydon. The SES receiving more than 130 calls within a few hours.
High winds, secure all loose items around the house and please do not drive through flood water.
Bendigo, the worst hit. The state weathering the last of winter and the damage it will leave in its wake. Penelope Leash, Nine News.